shit suck.
So, somebody goes up to David's dad, right? And he's like, hey, the owner of this bar is like harassing me. Right? He's like, alright, tell me which bar it is, and I'll go and deal with it.
I have to write those. I did a lot of right? homework.
Like, I'm telling the bar story. You suck. We've all heard it half twice. She's gonna laugh at it anyway. She brought it up because she wanted me to say it. Okay, so that they come up and they tell David's dad, it's like, okay, well, it's that bar. He's like, okay, I'll take care of it. So the guy goes into the bar, David's dad goes into the bar and goes into the guy's bathroom, right? Gets a sock, he takes off his sock, right? He's like, oh, dude, crap, in the sock, right? Like, fills up the sock. Makes a knot at the top, right? And makes one little hole at the very bottom. The whole bathroom. The owner comes in, he's like,
David versus Goliath.
Get David. He like pulls him over, he's like, look, I wouldn't call the cops. I wouldn't do anything. Just tell me how the crap he did that.